Photoshop is one of the most powerful photo editing software. However, it comes with a price tag. So if you are just starting out, or Photoshop is something you cannot afford, in this video, I will provide you with 5 free Photoshop alternatives. Also, make sure to watch till the end, because I will give you a sneak peek of the next video. The first program is Photopea. Photopea is a web-based application, so no installation is required. The program layout looks very similar to Photoshop. Photopea natively supports PSD files. Photopea also supports most of the other common file formats, such as PNG, JPEG, GIF, etc. The program also has some tools that you will find in Photoshop, such as the adjustment layers, layer style, mask, text, and smart objects. The next program is PhotoPass Pro. Unlike Photopea, PhotoPass Pro is not a web-based application, so installation is required. The program has 2 interfaces, a novice interface and an advanced user interface. The advanced user interface looks similar to the Photoshop layout. Like Photoshop, PhotoPass Pro supports layers and layer mask. However, there are 2 drawbacks. The program is not supported with the Mac OS, and the free version has a file size limitation of 1024 by 2014. If you want to work with larger files, you will have to upgrade to the premium version. Up next is Pixlr. Pixlr is another browser-based alternative to Photoshop. There are several versions of Pixlr. The only version that supports layers is the Pixlr web app. Pixlr will run on most modern browsers, as long as Flash 10 or above is installed. Pixlr has a lot of the Photoshop type tools, such as sharpening, on-sharpen mask, blur, noise, levels, and curves, just to name a few, as well as the artistic filters and automatic optimization options. Pixlr supports formats such as JPEG, GIF, and PNG. You can also view some PSD files, although those larger in size or complex in nature may not open. Another free Photoshop alternative is Paint.net. Paint.net looks similar to Microsoft Paint. This is not a coincidence. The original intent behind the development of this program was to replace Microsoft Paint with something better. However, don't let that deter you. Paint.net is a powerful photo editor. It also supports layers. However, you need to install a plugin for mask. The Paint.net features can be expanded via third-party plugins. Paint.net does not natively support PSD files, but can open Photoshop documents once a PSD plugin is installed. It's also very fast and runs well on low-powered PCs. Last but not least is Gimp. Gimp is an open-source photo editing program and is considered to be one of the best free Photoshop alternatives. The software has been around for many years. The program works on Windows, Mac, and Linux. Unlike some of the other Photoshop alternatives, GIMP is not a browser-based application and requires installation. GIMP supports layer and mask. The program supports file formats such as GIF, JPEG, PNG, and TIFF, among others, as well as partial support for PSD files. A huge upside to GIMP is all the user-created plugins. Some of these plugins replicate popular Photoshop tools. You can also use some of the plugins that are designed for Photoshop. The user interface can be a little confusing, but GIMP provides an excellent user guide on their website. So those are 5 free Photoshop alternatives. If you know of any other free Photoshop alternatives, please list them in the comment section. In the next video, we will talk about ways to back up your photos and videos and the advantages and disadvantages of using certain options. So if you're not subscribed to the channel already, make sure to subscribe so you are notified when I release that video. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video.